One thing I've reflected on in my career is as you progress, different things become important to you. When I was starting out, obviously I was really interested in being the lead of some project or authoring a paper or, you know, being seen as the expert in some field. I'm now more in the management side of things, and I think that the thing that most gratifies me is being able to reward my employees or advocate for them or make sure that they have what they need to get the job done. That's really unbelievably rewarding. It's not the same impact as having a scientific breakthrough, but it's very satisfying. My name is Kathy Lee. I'm the Deputy Division Chief for the Aviation Systems Division, and I work at NASA. I do not actually remember the moon landing. I don't remember watching it. I was not quite 4 years old when that happened, but I remember growing up reading science fiction and always thinking that space travel was going to be a common thing in my future. What I didn't know almost until I got here, was that the first A of NASA is aeronautics. And so NASA has a huge history in aeronautics technology development, and so that was a part of NASA that I got involved in. Growing up, I thought I wanted to be a doctor or a scientist. When I was in college, I did major in science, but I also had a second major in psychology. It wasn't necessarily clear to me as an undergraduate that that could lead to a career at NASA, which is pretty cool if you think about it. It's great that NASA, while it has some amazing scientists and engineers, that it's not restricted to those fields, that there are fields like psychology that have application to the work that we do here. I really like my job. I like the people that I work with. I'm in a terrific organization that does air traffic control automation research, and it's something that is going to improve air travel. It's going to make it greener, it's going to make it more efficient, reduce delays. We recently transferred some technology to the FAA, and that was a great accomplishment after years of really, really hard work by a lot of really smart, extraordinary people. Although I wasn't personally writing code or running the experiments, I was trying to do my part as a manager to make that happen, and I was really proud of that. I know a lot of my peers growing up, there was still this difficulty for girls to be seen equally to boys and to be given encouragement. I guess I'm lucky that my parents were never so inclined. They encouraged my sister and me to work hard, to study, and I never was made to feel that being a girl, I couldn't accomplish something. One piece of advice is anything worth doing is worth doing well. I hope that my kids get that they should work hard at whatever it is they're doing. It doesn't matter if it's math or science. It's great if it is, but if it isn't, they can still contribute to society by working really hard and doing a great job. I hope that the work that we're doing continues to make a difference in aeronautics. I think it will. We are directly impacting the air transportation system in a really positive way, so I think that's all going to be really exciting. We have a lot of really smart young people working for us now, and we also have really smart older people working for us. But I'm looking forward to seeing this next generation of employees sort of come in and take the reins and really push us to the next frontier.